welcome to this month's blog. I'm here at the brand new Skechers Outlet store that just opened up here in Florida. It's one over 3,000 stores worldwide that Skechers has opened up over in the last few years. And it's interesting, they're now doing over $4.5 billion a year in sales. And that's quite a lot of shoes to sell. Matter of fact, last year alone, they shipped over 170 million pairs of shoes. So it's one of the big success stories in the shoe industry. And it's kind of interesting because you'd tend to have a lot of questions about, well, this is happening. How come there was a commercial on last night with Payless Shoe announcing that it was their going out of business sale and the final closeout of all their stores, which at one time were doing over 4,400 stores worldwide, and they're completely going out of business. Well, in this month's blog, we're going to talk about why Payless has gone out of business and why stores like Skechers are in business. In a word, it has something to do with what this blog is all about, branding. Skechers has created a brand that has become very popular, not only in their own stores, but in hundreds and actually thousands of department stores and other chain stores around the country. So we'll take a look at that. Hope you're having a nice spring season, and we'll look forward to talking to you next month. Have a good one.